Good morning, children. Today's craft activity is sketch making. So for this, we will require following material: color papers, scissor, fevicol, black sketch pen, and crayons for coloring. Let's begin with the body part of the cats. For this, we will require a drawing sheet. Children, you can take any color paper of your choice in place of white. आप अपने मन से कोई भी कलर का पेपर यूज कर सकते हो. नाउ विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस शेड यू कैन सी चिल्ड्रन आई हैव पर्पसली कट इन क्वार्टर शेप टू मेक द कोन. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस शेड आई विल रोल दिस पेपर इन साइड आई हैव मेक कोन like this. Now here at this corner you will apply some fevicol. And paste it properly. Your cone is ready. This we have make it as a body of the cat. So we will keep this cone aside. For the face of the cat, here I am using rectangular shaped paper. According to your cone size, you will use this paper. मैंने cone के हिसाब से ये paper का size लिया है. Now, on the middle of this rectangular shape, I will draw a face of cat using black marker. Children, if it is not possible for you to draw it with the black marker directly, first you will do with the pencil and then you outline it with the marker like this. After this, I will roll this paper like this. Here you can see the face of the cat. From the back, I will paste it with fevicol. You will place this shape like this from the bottom, and with the help of scissor you will give small cut. See, small cut you will have to give, and from both the sides also. दोनों साइड से थोड़ा थोड़ा हल्का सा कट देना है. Here you can see hole from the down. Now, why I have made this hole? To fix this face on this cone. Before fixing this, apply some glue on the top of the cone. Then you will put this face on this, so that it will be fixed properly. Now I will make the heart shape on the black color sheet as a nose of the cat. I will cut this with scissor. This is nose of the cat. Now with the help of black sheet, I will prepare a hairs of the cat, which is we are using near the nose. See how I have cut this hair with the black paper. First, with the help of fevicol, we will apply some fevicol here, and we will paste this here like this. After this, I will put some fevicol on this heart shaped nose, and I will paste it here on this. After this, I will use this crayon. You can see it here. Beautiful eyes of cat is done. Now we will make ears of the cat. So on the white color paper, I will draw this rectangular shape, which is little bit curved, like this. This I have drawn with the pencil. I will fold this paper like this so that I will get two shape of this ear, and with the help of scissor I will cut it. Here you have got two shape of the ear. White paper, I will paste same shape black color paper also, which is in little bit small size, and we'll paste it in the center. From the bottom of this, you will fold it like this. Apply some glue here on the folded sides. And paste this ear here to both sides of the cat face. Using this white color paper, I will prepare the leg of the cat. For this, I will fold this paper like this. And I will draw the leg shape of the cat. I will cut it with the scissor. Now I will paste this leg here to the both side using Fevicol. Drawing tail of the cat on the white color paper. And cut it with the scissor. Make outline also. And with the help of glue, I will paste this tail to back of this cone. Children, you can decorate the body of the cat also. Here, with the help of black color paper, I will cut some heart shape on this. First, draw heart shape with the pencil. And cut it. With the help of Fevicol, I will paste this shape on the body of the cat. So here, cute cat is ready.